Hey, my fellow YouTubers. This is like my first time blogging, okay? And this is a video about my sketchy ass motorcycle life, okay? And the thing about being sketchy is it gives a lot of people ideas. You feel me? Okay. Walk around. All right. I got it with the unload on this side, right? On the passenger side of the truck, that way, if something happens, I can offload it. Okay? The ramps to the lift, you see where the trailer hit. So, this is like the first, like, try and error type deal, but I just loaded it up so I can take it to a shop in St. Louis. And I started out in Tallahassee, Florida, went to St. Louis, and then it rolled with me from, St. Louis to California. So it didn't go nowhere, but I didn't intend to unload it and ride this one. I just needed to get it to the shop. But the ramps are in the trailer. And when I get back home, we're going to put some hoops where we can hang the ramp on the back of the trailer. And we're also going to cut this down and make it smaller. Okay? I know it's ugly and it looks sketchy. And a lot of y'all going to ask me, how does it come off? Well, that platform right there's supposed to be right here. But the trailer was hidden, so I slid it over. And it got wheels that's also in the truck. But when y'all see it again, we're gonna cut it down to where all this gonna slam it. And that should be neat. But I wanted to show y'all the sketchy look of it before, you know, it comes together and, you know, looks fairly good. But the people at the waiting station, the DOT office, they didn't say nothing, you know. I guess they seen it was secure, but anywho, I'm in Flagstaff, you know, Arizona. And man, like, I just needed to get y'all that quick video right quick. And it's a short one, and I'm gonna try to get better with blogging, okay? And that's pretty much it. And my bike is a Hayabusa, 2010 Hayabusa. And that's it, man, it's neat. Oh. And I got it on an electric winch, which is also in the truck. I didn't bolt it down yet. Like I told y'all, like, I wasn't planning on taking it off. But it's, I got a tarp over it with a tow blanket. And like I said, it's, for the most part, it's cool. It's cool. So, but that's when I get back to Florida and we cut it down, I'm gonna have a video of that coming soon too. All right, fellas, this is Trucking on a Budget, Motorcycle Lift Part 2. I'm a merged in, you know, a little bit of one, but as y'all see, we got to be able to shorten it up, and, you know, next video, you know, come in a second. Hey, me, y'all think you want to say? Grind work. Say grind hard, baby. Grind hard. But we out here, man. You know, we're trying to get it done. I'm going to start last. We back. Now y'all see, you know we had to make sure the thing.
Man, fuck that, man. He trying to all like all proper and shit, man. This some goddamn real nigga shit. You know what I'm talking about? He done shouting this bitch up. You know what I'm talking about?
Right.
Ain't nobody done this around here. You heard
exactly.
You know what I'm saying? My boy able to take your motorcycle well, and yeah. What the fuck up?
That's it. That's what I'm talking about. All right, y'all. Next clip, it should be on the truck, I hope, you know, but, you know, we got, we getting it done.